We now have the question and answer session, and I would request the students from both the schools to ask the questions. Students of Nepal, the first opportunity to ask the question. Is there anybody who would like to ask a question to the students in India? Okay. Anybody from modern school who would like to know anything about Nepal or would want to pose a question? Yes, Parv Jain has raised his hand, and followed by Srijit. Okay, wait at that. Parv will be asking the first question. Please unmute yourself, Parv.
Yes, ma'am. My question to my fellow mates is, what are the general factors leading to different types of viral infections in your country?
Who will take that, teacher or the students? Who would like to answer that question?
Ma'am, we throw garbages in our surroundings.
Yeah, we throw garbage in the surroundings. Okay, who answered that? I think it's Deep Asnani.
Yes. Okay.
Anybody from Nepal who would want to give more insight into it?
So it's about viral influenza or any kind of, you know, spreadings that that we face, especially these sharp communicable diseases that have been quite prevalent, especially in developing countries like ours, you know, in Southeast Asia and so on. Generally, we suffer a lot from these communicable diseases. The difference between, you know, these developed modern nations and the underdeveloped and developing countries have been, as it comes to the health issues, you know, the difference is like the developed countries, the people of developed countries, you know, suffer more from these non-communicable diseases. And the people of developing countries suffer more from these communicable diseases. So they have their different factors, but as it comes to our country, I think the most important thing is it's about the awareness. I think that's the most important thing. It's really important to be aware of, you know, very simple steps like washing your hands regularly, maintaining the distance, then after, you know, using masks, sanitizers. In this case, not only in this case, but even when, you know, we try to stay away from this kind of viral influenza, I think use of masks, you know, maintenance of physical distance, and then after this kind of
answer from Nepal, either the
use of these medical herbs and so on that can boost your immune system. I think these stuffs are quite important, but the problem is, you know, people lack the, you know, the awareness about these stuffs, what exactly can happen to them. And the other stuff, as one of the students from their state here, is about the environmental sanitation. I think that is one of the very important aspect about the health. I think as it comes to communicable disease and their spreadings and so on.
Thank you, Agnesa, once again for giving that wonderful answer.